Hey there guys, welcome to Amna's Kitchenette, and today you are going to have a mini tour of one place having every type of kitchen utensil in Karachi, plus lunch with me. So I'm just at Lucky One Mall, one of the biggest mall in Pakistan, and I'm just passing through the security checkup and now just moving down to the escalator and just rushing to Hyperstar. Oh, I love jellies, absolutely love it, but I have to stick to kitchen utensil right now. So I'm at Hyperstar Lucky One Mall kitchen utensil section and just rolling over these utensils and cutleries and everything which is over here, and almost everything is over here. I can see that a different kind of serving trays, bowls in Urdu, okay, bowls, and different kind of microwave oven safe things, and variety of things which you can use for a good presentation, from fruit baskets to bowls, mugs, whole dinner sets, from cheapest to expensive ones like sabse sasta or mehenga bhi yahan mil raha hai. Iske alawa you can see high-end dinner sets over here, like as I can see, all the high-end brands are over here, different type of cutlery separately, and sets are also over here, like together, knife, fork and spoon and everything. Different kind of trays I can see also over here. Variety of trays from wooden to plastic, like whatever you prefer, you can have from here, it's one place. Sauces, bottles, different kind of mugs. Mugs, I just love this one, but I cannot buy this one right now when I make a haul, so I'll buy it together and we'll make a haul for Amna's Kitchenette and we will enjoy it together. So these kind of trays are also here and quite reasonable, like everything is quite reasonable over here, so you can have choices when you will come over here. You can have several choices to buy the things from here. Different bowls and soup, different type of soup bowls and all the things is really good. Again, in the tray section, I just love this section because I can see many kind of trays over here which I cannot see in any other supermarket, like every type of tray, wooden, plastic, classy one, simple one, decent one, like every kind of tray, whatever you prefer. And this wooden tray is definitely worth buying, cost it only ₹109. I just love it. It's a bakery tray, small, written over here 109, cost 109. Bahut hi sasti ye tray hai aur bahut hi classy lagti hai jab aap isme achhi si coffee bana ke with brownie serve kare. This is partition tray and I just love partition tray because you can serve many things together in a simple, like thali kind of thing, Rajasthani thali and Pakistani thali. So this is amazing. You can even serve condiments of haleem and different kind of things together in one go. This is again cutlery section, so you can focus over here which things are over here and what you can buy, chamcha, kanta and everything. Just love it over here because everything is together and I just love to buy kitchen utensils, so just drooling over it. Okay, this is the most pyara bowl over here. It's because it's from the high-end brand Corel. Different type of cutters, openers, shredders, kitchen scissors and these kind of stuff is also here. Cutting boards, the most important, how will you cut the things without cutting board? So cutting boards are also over here. Different type of pans, woks, non-stick basically, so everything is over here. Now I'm here at Paramount Fine Food Sindhi Muslim and having my lunch over here. Yummiest food, yellow fries, grilled platter, Lebanese lemonade, and just rolling over the decor over here. It's amazing and these people were so annoying. The kitchen is amazing, totally headed by females. I was served with this complimentary roti kind of thing, complimentary Middle Eastern roti, maybe, I don't know the name, but it was amazing to have to kill the waiting time while our food was served, so it was amazing. And then yellow fries topped with chicken, well seasoned chicken, and it was amazing. The sauce was amazing. I wish I had the recipe so that I can share with you people, but I didn't had it. Although it was a mixture of Greek yogurt and lemon and such kind of things, which are basically Middle Eastern. Then we had grilled platter, which was having some kafta kebab, sheesh tauk, some other kebab with roti, fries, and then tahini sauce and that secret sauce as well. So two tips, and it was amazing. I just loved this. And this is Lebanese lemonade. It was such amazing that I just needed a refill, but it was not, unfortunately. So there was no choice. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit subscribe button and share it, please, so we can grow and can bring more amazing food and utensil reviews, plus food reviews as well. And follow our all social media platforms, link in the description box below right now. Come on, take care. Allah Hafiz.